Okay, welcome back, everybody. Well, I want to go ahead and give you a quick video to give you an update. I like to go ahead and follow three things through and show you these things for consistency's sake and educational sake and everything else. So a couple quick things. As you recall, we like to go ahead and understand that the market has had a lot of sidewaysness to it. You guys recall, I've talked to you a lot about the negative divergences, but that overall net-net, we were in an uptrend here. So while I wasn't really interested in focusing on these, the SPY and the S&P as a whole for as a trading instrument, I went ahead and focusing on key long side market opportunities from my perspective. So I've shown you ASML a lot. These were things that showed up on the scanners, ASML went ahead and is now currently still stuck at target 2. That's where it's been now the last several days. NXPI kind of stuck at target 2, trying to see if it can get through target 2 here, so I'll be watching that. And then of course, like NetEase, went in and originally pushed through target 2 here, and now it's pulling back. We're going to see if it can hold above that target 2 and then start to push off again. So another thing you can do here, and we're going to show you some really cool training on some of these things next week. We've got a lot of neat stuff lined up for you, stuff you've never seen from me before, so it's going to be kind of cool pulling it together with things you have learned with me before. But one of those things here, for instance, is with the multi-time frame and even our short-term options traders in that. And things like this, you'll see that WBA here, Walgreens, the 15-minute, the 30-minute, the hourly, the 120, the 240, and the daily charts all firing off here. Well, if we go take a look, you recall in one of my recent videos, I was showing you about the 4-hour video or the 4-hour trading cycle. And you can see over here, we had fired off ITP and TRP signals to the upside. We got to target 2, it pulled back and then started to take back off. And so what you'll notice here then is it continued to have a nice journey up. You'll see throttling down below. I'm going to show you some really cool things with unusual options activity here as we go into next week's classes that I teach on this as well. So there's a lot of things to put together for you, and I want to take the time to do that. So I want to make sure you join me. Got a very special, just a lineup of speakers and some speakers you've never seen, some Bloomberg strategists and other market people are going to be speaking on institutional level. So some real quality speakers there. And then the best of the best, a lot of your favorites that we invited, and a lot of people you won't see on this show because they were not invited. And so this is going to be a very special show next week for the Wealth 365 Summit. So join me. Go to becomeabettertrader.com/Wealth365. becomeabettertrader.com/Wealth365 because I want to put more of a bow on it. How did we go ahead and identify these things? What are some of the strategies for continuation and re-entries you can look for? How do we go ahead and tie this in with options activity and bring all these different things together for you? And that's going to be great for day traders, swing traders alike, and position traders. So this is going to be a really, really special event that you guys are going to see next week. And I could not be more excited, especially since this is a best of the best show. And you're going to see a lot of great speakers with some really great presentations. So with that being said, I will see you again at becomeabettertrader.com/Wealth365. At next week's Wealth 365 Summits. And let's make next week a great week. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.